This is ESPN, the Total Sports Network. High-scoring major indoor league soccer. The St. Louis Steamers try to put it past the Cleveland Force. Live Sunday at 4 Eastern on ESPN.
Weekend, days off, don't want to work no more. Gonna take my time now that it's mine. And I don't want to be where there's no Coca-Cola. This is the life. These are the real things. You're the heart of it.
We're serving up a lazy day, lounge around summer with a sizzle that'll melt the cheese.
McDonald's.
Serving up the sun on a sesame seed bun, leaning back on with the breeze.
Summertime.
Slowing down, feeling so fine. Sipping up some summertime. It's a good time for the great taste of McDonald's.
Don't miss out on the fun and excitement. Bud Sports and ESPN bring you the major indoor soccer league game of the week. It's the MISL on ESPN. Check local listings for times.
Three years they've been training for one race and one goal. To bring home the cup. Budweiser is proud to have sponsored Dennis Connor and the crew of the Stars and Stripes in their quest to bring the America's Cup home from Australia.
A long way from home, but you're not alone, because your country's hopes are sailing with you. You make America work, and this fight's for you.
What's happening? The world-famous MetLife representative is adding new recruits to his prop payment squadron.
You mean the one that makes sure MetLife claim checks get delivered promptly?
Yes, it's very important.
Snoopy is really getting tough with his new recruits, isn't he?
Only the best will do for MetLife customers.
What happens to the birds who don't make it into the prop payment squadron?
They go into advertising.
Get Met. It pays.
Really knows how your skin got sensitive. But if it is, try the shave cream with more advanced lubricants than any other. New Gillette Foamy for sensitive skin.
Reebok presents Walking.
Thank you.
Reebok walking shoes. Your mileage may vary.
This is ESPN, the Total Sports Network.
Just a couple of minutes, the MISL All-Stars get down to it live on ESPN at the LA Forum. And among the stars on display from Dallas, Tattoo, the man who scored a goal, shed the shirt. Dallas Sidekicks having a marvelous season under head coach Gordon Jago in the Eastern Division of the MISL. And Tattoo is having a marvelous season. He played outdoor ball but loves the indoor variety now.
The outdoor game normally is 1 or 2-0, but the indoor game is more action, is a lot of more goals. So it's make easier for the people watching the game, you know, because they relate with the goal, you know, and this is a game for a goal. And that's the reason the forwards get more recognition than defenders.
Ron, Coach, you have been quoted as having said that this game, unfortunately, will not have some of the best players in the league, that many of the scoring phenoms like Tattoo are represented, but some of the classier defensive players will not be appearing here. You've been very outspoken about that.
Who said that? That's absolutely not true. I don't know where you get your information from. No, I think the All-Star team is a great All-Star team. I mean, there are many players not represented that possibly should be represented because there are many great players in this league. But I think the squad that we've got, both East and West, are highly talented, and certainly they're probably more offensively minded than many of the other great players in the league because those are the ones that usually get chosen. I think that happens in all sports. So no, don't always listen to what you read.
That conversation earlier tonight on the Sports Center, Ron Newman, head coach of the West tonight in the All-Star game, Carlos Antonio Picadetta, the armadillo. The fantastic armadillo. That is next up. We're out of here. I'm Bob Lee.
I'm Tim Brando. They'll shoot, they'll kick, and they'll score all night long. You're on ESPN. Good night. We'll see you again tomorrow.
It's the dawn of a brand new day.
Introducing new Sunspray Coast. Same great Coast lather, but a whole new scent.
Coast Sunspray picks you up in a brand new way. Like the fresh, clean feeling of a brand new day. Coast picks you up and makes you feel alive. Yeah, Coast, feel alive with Coast.
New Sunspray Coast and invigorating regular Coast too.
This is the Forum in Inglewood, California, the site of the 8th annual Major Indoor Soccer League All-Star Game. The greatest players in indoor soccer meet next.
For me, being this game is a translation how my team and myself is playing this season. I'm real happy to be here because I represent my players in Dallas, and I hope they'll have a great game.
Hi, these are the kind of games I look forward to, meeting guys like Zungle and Bronco. You know, it's a challenge to myself and to a lot of players to see these kind of guys come at you and fire balls at 40, 50, 60, 80, 90, 100 miles an hour. But it's a chance for me to show my skills and hopefully you can stop them. And I think it'll be the year of the East.
ESPN and Bud Sports present the 1987 Major Indoor Soccer League All-Star Game. Top stars in the East meet the best in the West. The All-Star Game is being brought to you by Budweiser, the genuine article. Beechwood aged for that clean, crisp taste that makes Budweiser the king of beers. For all you do, this Bud's for you. By Metropolitan Life and affiliated companies. Get Met, it pays. And by the 1987 German-engineered Volkswagen in your Volkswagen dealer.
Nothing makes your day like helping others make it on their own.
You bring out the pride we all feel inside.
That's gonna be easy next week.
It's more than just a job you do. You make America work, and this fun's for you.
Good work.
word.
Here's to you, Beechwood Aged, for that clean, crisp taste that says Budweiser.
This bud's for you.
Charlie Brown.
Not again.
Not to worry, Charlie Brown. I'm simply making a point for MetLife. The point is, don't trust anyone who doesn't spell out what you're getting up front, like a MetLife representative does. Get Met, it pays.
From the Forum in Inglewood, California, this is the site of the 8th annual Major Indoor Soccer League All-Star Game. Welcome, everyone. I'm John Paul Della Camera. Alongside me is Seamus Mallon. We're well-dressed for this event because it's a big event. It's the All-Star Game where all of the greats play. And despite all of the greats from both divisions, Seamus, one division has dominated. The East has won only one time, and they've lost six.
Well, that's really quite an oddity, but maybe not so much in sports. After all, baseball is the same way in the All-Star Game, and better people than us, than you and I, maybe not as well-dressed as you and I, have been able to figure that one out. But in this particular game, I think it is also a bit of a mystery.
Hito Marhecte. From the East, making his third All-Star appearance, a Dallas sidekick forward, number 9, Tattoo. From the West, making his sixth All-Star appearance, a Wichita Wings defender, number 11, Kim Rundbeg. Playing for the Eastern Division and making his MISL All-Star debut from the Cleveland Force, forward number 10, Carl Valentine.
If you just ask for a light beer,
give me a light.
You never know what you'll get.
Bugs. No, actually, Bud Light.
So if you want the less filling light beer with the first name and taste, ask for Bud Light.
Yours?
No. As everything else.
Give me a light.
Showtime!
It's just a light.
You know, we used to drive a car, but then we outgrew it. So we bought one of those minivans, and we outgrew that. If we ever outgrow this Volkswagen Vanagon, we're really in trouble.
Inglewood, California, where better than 15,893 tickets were sold, and we're looking at the Laser Girls, who entertain the fans here during Los Angeles Laser Games. We're just a couple of minutes away from the opening kickoff as the East tries to ruin the domination that has been set by the Western Division. And as everyone knows, the stars are pretty evenly matched. You could argue that one team may have better forwards, one may have better defenders. The goalkeepers seem to be pretty equal, but on a given night, these teams could end up splitting if they played 10 games. Tonight are sponsored by Old Sport Referee Clothing and Patrick Soccer Shoes. Old Sport and Patrick, two names that mean soccer. Old Sport and Patrick Soccer products are available at better sporting goods outlets everywhere. The East on the go. Pump us from Tattoo, and he goes wide. Jungle. Bothered there by Tattoo on the far side. They both go down, and we'll have our first foul. And already there's an argument. Tattoo doesn't buy that one. For the East, Popas. Going up with Tattoo ahead of him, and Stankovic broken up by Cavillo, who had more votes than anyone. He has Jungle with him. 3-on-2, Cranky to the right. Cavillo shooting wide. Jungle in too deep for the rebound, and this is Batata. Mixed emotions. He played for the Lasers for the first 3 years. Played for the West All-Stars, in fact. Now he's a member of the East with Chicago. This is Tattoo again. Ran into Preki. No call, and back the other way. Bronco Segura. Always among the top scorers in the MISL. On the left foot. Just hit off the post. Left of Sobieski. Picked up and touched on the right side. The shot taken is blocked. Shot taken by George Espinosa of the Kansas City Comets. Joining teammate Pato Marhenik as two of the Comets who have made this club. Popas of the Sting. Right side to Batata, who has scored at least a point in 24 straight games. He and Segura crisscross, and now Preki brings it over the line. Plays it to Borja, then turn around off the boards. Nobody followed it up. Picked up McCallis on the volley, and that's wide. Stankovic and Borja on the battle along the boards. A scoreless tie, East and the West, their best players, as voted on by the players, and then a handful were picked by the coaches. Quinn shot, and a score on Sobieski. Brian Quinn and the West lead 1-0.
Well, Brian Quinn coming in off a substitution change there, very alertly getting to the far side, snapping that ball away from the east as they tried to bring it in. Here you see after he's won the ball, he hits it in off the near post. Topieski can't get down quite far enough. It skims off the inside of the post and goes in. Look at it again. This good low shot, but to Sobieski's right, just hits the inside of the post and cracks in. Good goal by Brian Quinn.
Brian Quinn gets his first All-Star goal. The time of it, 5:23. The West is on top before the Patterson crowd.
So tell us, Mrs. Robinson, how do you like driving a new Volkswagen Vanagon with one husband, three daughters, two sons, three tents, one raft, three sleeping bags, two bicycles, three belly boards, one set of drums, six sets of earplugs, one barbecue, 10 bags of marshmallows, two tennis rackets, one tennis elbow, and more stuff than we ever got in our old minivan?
Yeah! I don't hear anyone complaining, do you?
Well, you know, it's every coach's dream to look after this type of quality player that we have here today. And
out about it, though. Good call. Fourth foul. Fifth foul.
Collins now to Chinapu. A drive and a score right underneath the crossbar. I thought Bursich got his finger on it, and that was it. What a shot from Chinapu. Two goals have been scored on this one, and the goals have been scored just 31 seconds apart, and neither goal looked like the kind of spectacular goal that you would have seen in normal All-Star games. It looked like both goalkeepers were just simply fooled on those shots. So the score is even at one. Brian Quinn unassisted for the West. Richard Chinapu got the equalizer for Michael Collins. 31 seconds apart, it's even at one.
Don't miss out on the fun and excitement. Bud Sports and ESPN bring you the major indoor soccer league game of the week. It's the MISL on ESPN. Check local listings for times.
Imagine trying to sleep in an ordinary hotel room where you can get to know your neighbors without ever seeing them. Now imagine trying to sleep in a room in a Red Lion Inn with double insulated 10-inch thick walls. Red Lion Inns. You can tell the difference with your eyes closed.
We're gonna take a look at that goal by Richard Chinapu. Look at the West defense, all concentrated, all five players in there in the middle, and the red players are spread out. Now we're gonna roll this and see what happens when the ball is played back. A little space opens up because a defender moves out from the front of the goal to pick up Thompson Usian. That just leaves enough space for that shot to get fired in the upper right corner. But it all comes because Usian pulled away to the left and his defender went with him, and that opened up the space for the shot.
On the second look there, it appeared as if Bursich may have been screened, and that's probably why he didn't see that, because ordinarily it's a catchable ball for him. Stankovic on the left, his shot too high. Right side now to Chinapu being chased back. 12 seconds left in the power play. Still even a one, McCallis breaks it up. Gus McCallis, great backheel for Duran. Daryl Duran of the Steamers against Stankovic off the boards. No one picking him up. No one following him, but they're shorthanded, and now they won't be any longer. Marhedic, who is serving that penalty, comes out. For the opening quarter of play, the East leads the West. 2-1. We'll be coming right back for the second quarter in just a moment.
The sound, the action, the thrill of being there. This is the excitement of a masterful performance. This is Hitachi. Masterpieces in the art of home entertainment. Hitachi!
The first destination of ESPN and Pan Am's World Tour 87 is the Brazilian Grand Prix in Rio. ESPN and Pan Am will take two lucky couples to Rio de Janeiro for an all-expense-paid week of fun and excitement at the Grand Prix, April 12th. To enter the sweepstakes, watch Speed Week and catch the winning slogan. Write the slogan on a card with your name and address and mail to World Tour Sweepstakes, Post Office Box 907, Ridgely, Maryland, 21683. If you're one of ESPN's World Tour winners, Pan Am will fly you and a guest to Rio for a week of sunning on Ipanema Beach. dancing at the Copacabana, touring this exotic city, and enjoying the colorful Grand Prix festivities. Pan Am has two daily nonstop flights to Rio de Janeiro, each on a comfortable 747. Pan Am schedules and fares to, from, and within South America are the industry's best, making us the first choice to this exciting continent. So get your passport ready and join ESPN and Pan Am's World Tour in Rio.
You're taking breakfast by the hand all over the land. It's a fresh new way to start your day. Get your boogie in the morning on your way. Hey, McDonald's is taking to the highway, taking to the street with a sit-down breakfast when there's no time to eat.
Enjoy a fresh biscuit sandwich or hot egg or sausage McMuffin.
It's a good time for the great taste of McDonald's. Taking breakfast by the hand.
High-scoring Major Indoor League Soccer. The St. Louis Steamers try to put it past the Cleveland Porsche. Live Sunday at 4 Eastern on ESPN.
At the end of one quarter of play, the East leads the West 2-1. We have no idea who the MVP will be, or the Budweiser MVP. That's the job for the Professional Soccer Reporters Association, and we'll give you that at the end of the game. But that's what they'll be driving home in, or they could, conceivably, because that's their prize, a nice Volkswagen van. And we told you before, Steve Jungle has never won that. He told me before the game that if he won it, it would be another award, but he's not going out and looking for it as they dance here at the Forum. Stan Stamenkovich, who is retired, Seamus, won it three consecutive years, and interesting to note, no goalkeeper has ever won, and I presume that one reason is that usually they only play half a game, and yeah, that probably has something to say or sway the voters.
I think very much so. I think a lot of the games have been high scoring, and usually not the fault of keepers, but that means, I think it puts in the mindset of the reporters that,
to go second quarter. 2-1, the East on top. Frecky and Tattoo hold it. And Frecky and Tattoo really jawing at each other. When you see that, I tell you, now that you see the blue card for a two-minute penalty, when you see that, you know that it's not just the regular All-Star game. They're really competitive. So Frecky will go to the box, as will Tattoo, and all Marty Templeton is trying to do is make sure there's no incidents here and keep the tempers fairly cool instead of hot. That's Kelly Mock, the alternate official. There's Tattoo. He leads the league in goals and points. Preki, another great offensive star, but both of those players will have a chance to cool things for the moment. The East leads the West 2-1. We'll be back.
This bud's for all that you do.
It could be any time now.
No, Bill had to leave. Can I help you?
A friend is counting on you.
Need copies by 4:30.
I'll cover it for you.
Not a word.
You keep on coming through, cause you make America work, and this one's for you.
Here's to you, Beechwood Age, for that clean, crisp taste that says Budweiser.
This bud's for you.
2 minutes each. Here's a look at the foul, and if they've called this as a foul originally on Tattoo, Seamus, they'd have to have two men in the box, actually.
And they do. Haskovy is now over there. But here you see the scrap for it at the end and the foul committed by Tattoo. But who says this is a friendly game between nice chaps who earn their living at the same activity? These guys really are not amused here. Tattoo and Brecky going at it nose to nose. And they both end up, and they're in the bench, and they're joined by Kai Haskovy on the East, because the East are going to be two players down.
And the reason for that is because the foul was called originally on Tattoo. You know what we have? While we have this opera, the mayor is even here watching this one. Coming up at halftime for you, we will take a look at some interviews with the coaches, some first half highlights, and something that I'm sure you'll find very interesting, the Volkswagen van jam, and that means what it says. You'll see it later. But that's a good way to describe it. So Bronco Sagona gets his fifth all-time playoff goal. It's tied at two.
These days, it's getting harder and harder to find good places to hunt. That's why I joined the National Rifle Association. And I got Dave and Charlie here to join, too.
As an NRA member, you get your choice of the American Hunter or American Rifleman magazines, gun owner's insurance, and access to the NRA's hunting, shooting, and safety programs.
But most important, you're helping to keep America's hunting lands open.
We all agree the $20 it costs to join the NRA is worth it.
Join the NRA today. Call 1-800-626-7700. As a member, you'll receive 12 exciting issues of the American Hunter or American Rifleman magazine, $600 gun theft insurance, $10,000 accidental death and dismemberment insurance, your official membership card and window decal, plus NRA's insignia shooter's cap. Call today and receive NRA's Sportsman's Bonus Book, packed with discounts and rebates from the world's leading manufacturers of hunting, shooting, and sporting equipment. Call now. Join the NRA. It's worth it.
All right, we're going to take a quick look at this goal again. This is classic two against one. Just stroke it back and forth. Jungle goes to Sagoda. Back to, here comes Sagoda again. It'll go back to Jungle one more time. Two against one. And Valentine, all the other players are marked up. It's two against one out front. And he uses the chance to just knock it up in the top corner.
Tattoo. 1 second. Tattoo is blocked by McAllis. That's it for the first half of play. It's been exciting. It has also been rough. We've seen four goals, and when all was said and done, after two quarters of play, there are twos on the board. The East and the West are even.
Time, we rent television sets, and we're committed to service. That means we have to offer one heck of a TV. And that's why Color Time builds its own set. A set so good, so well built, it comes with a 5-year warranty on all electronic parts, including the picture tube. The Color Time 5-year warranty. So good, only America's largest rent-to-own system can offer it. Color Time, in hometowns all across America.
The average hotel room measures 12 by 25 feet. If furnished to Red Lion Inn standards, the room would be filled with two queen-size beds, two separate vanities, an easy chair or two, and a few more things, creating slightly cramped quarters. But not at a Red Lion Inn. Rooms measure 15 feet by 30 with 150 square feet of extra space and plenty of room for the most important element of all.
Yes, yes, yes. The big news is that I've made some very important big deals.
Sir, excuse me, but there's one big deal you haven't made.
Yeah, right, kid. You see,
I'm talking about a deal on Sports Illustrated.
Sports Illustrated?
Yeah. A savings of more than 50% off the cover price. 27 action-packed weeks for three installments of just $9.79 each.
Kid, you're a hit.
Tip! What about a free videotape? The NFL Crunch Course. It's 43 minutes of the NFL's greatest hits. Makes a smashing gift, and it's free with your paid subscription.
Free?
Shh. Plus, you get their 87 baseball preview with schedule and their famous swimsuit issue. Major League! Just call their toll-free number. You can even use your credit card.
That's right. Get the savings, the schedule, the special issues, and the free Crunch Course tape. That's the big news. Any questions, gentlemen?
Where are the phones?
That'll be all right.
Sports Illustrated. Get the feeling.
Call now, 1-800-525-5700.
The Major Indoor Soccer League champion San Diego Soccer's trying to put a stop to the New York Express. Monday at 2 Eastern on ESPN.
It's tied at two goals apiece. Stay with us. This is the 8th annual Major Indoor Soccer League All-Star Game. The Van Jam is next.
In the year 4 million B.C., man took a giant step. He got up off all fours. And now, after millions of years of evolution, man has discovered he's better off on all fours in a Vanagon Synchro.
I love Valentine's Day. I get to talk to so many good-looking guys. All of them after the same thing. So, I show them Teleflora's Valentine Bear Bouquet. Fresh flowers to make a good impression. And an irresistible little bear to do the rest. Call your favorite florist and ask for the Valentine Bear Bouquet. We can send it anywhere. You want a Valentine's Day that's really unforgettable? Just remember, Teleflora.
Here's a shot in the back of the net, and that'll be Neil Roberts' goal.
Soccer's the number one sport in the world, but it takes practice to become a skilled player. Sockback is a revolutionary new way to sharpen athletic skills and enhance eye-foot coordination by yourself or with friends. Sockback's a regulation soccer ball with detachable cord and belt that creates the perfect practice and coaching tool for trapping, heading, shots on goal, goalie practice, and bad weather won't stop the fun. Sockback is safe for indoor use, too. But who said it's just for soccer? Sockback makes a great exercise and fun ball.
Hi, I'm Neil Roberts, professional soccer player, introducing the revolutionary new soccer training ball. It's a great coaching tool and helps players develop healthy, challenging skills that will last a lifetime. Here's how to order your sock back.
To order your sock back, call 1-800-253-4000.
Yeah.
And it had little green creatures inside.
Yeah.
Where was this one from? Mars?
No, Volkswagen.
We're back at the Forum in Inglewood, California. The 8th annual Major Indoor Soccer League All-Star Game is dead even at 2 goals apiece. Now for some more fun, the Volkswagen Van Jam is up next. Let's go downstairs to public address announcer Dennis Packer.
Again, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, good evening. On behalf of Volkswagen United States, I'd like to welcome you all to tonight's special intermission event, the 1987 Volkswagen Van Jam. Some of you may remember how college students used to enjoy stuffing themselves into Volkswagen Beetles years ago. Well, the Volkswagen Van Jam follows the same idea, but takes it one better by inviting youth groups to compete with each other to raise funds for MAD, Mothers Against Drunk Driving. Last to leave. There is no time limit for exiting the jam. Jammers attend a rehearsal before the actual event where they're able to practice and plan their strategy. They're also thoroughly briefed on Van Jam rules during the rehearsal. Van Jam is open to all nonprofit, civic, community, and sports groups. For youth, Boy Scouts, church groups, Campfire Girls, schools, clubs, soccer leagues, or any other organization that wants to pitch in for a good cause. That's it. There's the horn. Looks like the last few jammers are exiting the official Wolfsburg Limited Edition van.
Come on. Come on, guys. Come on. Hurry.
Let's pause for a moment.
Six. One at a time. Oh, seven.
Catch our breath and do some counting.
And as the later evened it up, and then the E strikes again.
Well, a great throw here from the goalkeeper, Sobieski. Look at how Moreland gets way, way downfield from his right defensive position, then gets onto the ball quickly, looking around all the time to see where the help is, and then unselfishly gives it off, and it's finished very, very nicely by Thompson Hussein. Bursic does get a hand on it, but he cannot quite get his hands behind it, and it slips between them and into the net, and that put the East up ahead, and they really were dominating at that point and deserved their lead.
But then there were two players named Jungle and Sagoda. You've probably heard of them.
Well, look at this little give and go. Two against one. This is how you do it. You turn your defender all over the place. Look at Valentine racing back and forth, turning hither and yon. Sagoda gives it back up again. And Jungle will touch it to him. Now Sagoda has all the space because of its 4-3, and he just buries it in the upper corner, Chinapu style, and we're tied at 2.
A couple of those were for the 6th foul, but it's been a very spirited opening half of play. We haven't seen
Absolutely.
The goals, but we've seen the intensity.
Yes, very much so. And I think David Bursch is going to be very happy about the waltz in the park either, as All-Star games sometimes have the reputation of being.
New goalkeepers, they each rank among the tops in the Major Indoor Soccer League statistics. There's the very colorful Tino Letere, who's wearing the white armband. He's the captain of that squad. He's got Ozzie 2 somewhere in that goal. And on the opposite side is Zoltan Tolt of San Diego. Here's Haskaby shooting it wide. Both goalkeepers want to get a quick feel of that ball if they can without it being necessarily on a dangerous scoring opportunity. Here's Banovic. Nivo Banovic broken up. Carl Valentine with some good speed cutting across. Peter Ward the other way in a 2-2 tie. Remember, the East has won only one time, losing 6. They're trying to get some revenge of sorts for that. No real reason to pinpoint why the West is dominated, because there are stars galore from both sides every year and great coaches. Here's Stankovic with the left foot blocked, and they both go down. Valentine picks it up, and it hit off Kim Rudvin. Played in and a score!
Great and the finish. East leads.
Great finish Peter by Ward. Peter Ward. A difficult ball played into him. And as I said, the great scorers have to be able to react with skill and precision and quickness to a difficult ball. He was falling away, but he still had enough balance to touch it in. Look at the ball coming across to him here. He's lunging away and then just manages to touch it in. But bad mistake by the defense, indeed, of the West there, allowing him to get in behind. He's behind those players, and they just simply did not mark him up. They were caught watching the ball, frankly, which an indoor goal. Look at this. Quinn beats his man, Collins, puts it across, and watch Sagota come from behind his man, gets in front of him sharper as Moreland goes down desperately, and no chance for Lettieri.
Branko Sagota doing his best impression of trying to once again be the Budweiser most valuable player. That's his second goal of the game. It's even at 3.
3 years they've been training for one race and one goal. To bring home the cup, Budweiser is proud to have sponsored Dennis Conner and the crew of the Stars and Stripes in their quest to bring the America's Cup home from Australia.
A long way from home, but you're not alone. Cause your country's hopes are sailing with you. You make America work and this fight's for you.
Branko Sagota has the West back in a 3-3 tie, 11:41 to go in this the third quarter. So neither team has been able to pull away here.
Over that ball, now he tries to bounce his way into the penalty area, see? And then it comes loose. But as Valentine goes for the ball here, he is unceremoniously pulled down from the back by the goalkeeper, grabbing him by the shirt and then tripping him. So it's a penalty kick for the East.
And we're going to know whether or not Tattoo gets to throw off his jersey. If he's the guy, he looked over towards the bench to see who's going to take it. But now Chinapu's standing over the ball, so apparently it is not going to be Tattoo. On the penalty shot, Richard Chinapu with a chance here to give the East the lead. Once more, he already has one goal. He's got that very strong right foot. The crowd roaring. Chinapu ready to strike it. The shot and the score. It's 4-3. Richard Chinapu on the penalty kick. Well, his second goal of the game.
That's right, his second goal of the game. He got the first goal of the matchup. He keeps it. Those quick little steps he takes, and then just Lettieri really can't get possibly down that fast to do much about it. Brecky, look at the amount of space he has. He's created that space for himself by going wide in the first place, receiving it, and then going back into the space he created by his run. Fine work by Brecky.
We're tied for the fourth time tonight, the East 4 and the West 4.
What's happening? The world-famous MetLife representative is adding new recruits to his prompt payment squadron.
You mean the one that makes sure MetLife claim checks get delivered promptly?
Yes, it's very important.
Snoopy is really getting tough with his new recruits, isn't he?
Only the best will do for MetLife customers.
What happens to the birds who don't make it into the prompt payment squadron?
They go into advertising.
Get Met. It pays.
Tattoo had the chance to take the shot. He passed it up to Columbus, and he just got underneath it. The West leading it from the forum.
Patient, dining table. Diagnosis, worn finish, no shine. Treatment, facelift.
Now there's a facelift for furniture. New Form Base facelift, my secret for bringing dull furniture back to life. Facelift revives the shine without refinishing. In less than an hour, you can smooth away the wear and tear and lay down a bright new facelift finish that will shine for years to come. That's what Formby's facelift is all about. Making your furniture look alive and beautiful again without major surgery.
Even if you aren't an investor, the stock market can affect your business. So subscribe to the Wall Street Journal and profit from the market without investing anything more than the cost of a newspaper.
Call 800-372-3000 for this special introductory offer. 13 weeks for just $29.75 with a money-back guarantee. 13 weeks, $29.75. Phone 800-372-3000 now for the Wall Street Journal.
Going to show you a little bit of action now from the fourth quarter. Kai Haskaby slipping the ball over to Chris White. And Preki has some great moves, but this is not a bad move for a rookie as he takes on Preki himself and leaves him dead. and gets the shot in. That's well blocked in front by Rontved, but a very nice move indeed by Chris White to get away from Preki. And at the other end, Timo Lehtiri in all kinds of trouble at this end as the ball comes across and Brian Quinn tries to touch it away. Lehtiri has gone to ground and he looks to be in trouble, but he's in the right place. He recovers fast enough for Sagota. Now Sagota has a chance to touch it in and amazingly manages to scoop it across the face of the goal instead of into the empty goal. A wide angle for Sagota, but something that never poses much of a problem to him in the past. But he could not quite get that extra insurance goal for the West, who still lead by 1-5-4 with 5.5 minutes to go in this game.
And the Laser girls have worked hard here tonight, entertaining what has to be the largest crowd that I've seen in the Forum, and hopefully they come back. The Express will be in here to take on the Lasers. So those of you watching this game in the Los Angeles area, that game will be Saturday afternoon. Ricky Davis, Shep Messing coming in here. And we'll have a break in the action. Less than 2 minutes to go, a minute 52. It's 5-4 West.
What do you get for the man who has everything? Get him a Volkswagen Vanagon to carry it in.
A lot of people are really feeling the cold this winter, so add an extra layer of Owens Corning Pink insulation. Owens Corning, we put your house in the pink.
I know. Welcome back to the Forum in Inglewood, California. They've called a timeout. We may or may not see the sixth attacker, but that would make things interesting. The West is leading it by the score of 5-4 with Collins far side, broken up by Clavillo.
Very smart move by Clavillo. He's such a clever, intelligent player.
1:10 left in the game, 5-4. West leading it. Only one game has gone in overtime. With guess who winning it? The West on a Rundvid goal a couple years back.
1 minute.
Right side, Chinapu. Bumped by Jungle, but Haskovy knocked it out. Collins for Richard Chinapu. Wide open on the far side is Klopas if they can find him. Ball kicked away by Daryl Duran, and that will kill off some time. 45 seconds remaining. Make it 43-42 as Stankovic has it in the neutral zone. Right side to Chinapu. Now it is Stankovic being chased by Brian Quinn. Chinapu now to Tattoo. Tattoo around the boards, blocked. It was Haskovy that was there. Here's Stankovic, a rocket, he scores. It's tied with 20 seconds to go.
Well, I think that's really justified. Stankovic has had a great game of the whole match. He's been wonderful. I think he's done some super things on defense. He's advanced the ball beautifully. He's done intelligent passing. And now he ties it up for the East. And you were talking about what other players I might think about beyond the obvious ones of Chinapu and Jungle. Stankovic, ironically, was one that I was thinking about. Not, however, dreaming that he might come through with this. This is not an easy ball. He came in at it well as it came up on the volley. And he absolutely buries it in the corner for really the goal of the match. A superb goal. Well struck. But also, what timing. 20 seconds to go, and the East have clawed their way back into it.
Well, the West has won most of these games. They've won six. They've lost one. They won it last year by the score of 5-3. The East has tied it. We will have to go sudden death overtime. 3 seconds, two. And how would you feel, Seamus, if you're the West? You've got the lead and 20 seconds to go. 1 second is left here because time has actually stopped. 1 second left here. And the score is even at 5 apiece as Mike Stankovic sits on the bench, gets a well-deserved breather. One more second and then it will be sudden death overtime as soon as Haskovy touches his ball. And that's it. So it is 5 goals for the West, but the East has a similar number at 5. Stankovic getting his first goal of the game at 14:40. That is the goal to tie it. Kai Haskovy gets the assist. Sudden death overtime. And Rod Newman talks about it when we return.
This America's Cup update is brought to you by Hilton, America's business address. Tactician Tom Whitten will return home to Essex, Connecticut with memories of a grand America's Cup win.
It's a great day to be an American. And American technology came out ahead. And I was a little worried about us in 83 that we got behind. And It's a great feeling to be able to show that we can come back, and that not only are we the best nation technologically, but we have the best sailors to go along with us.
Ambition, effort, competition. They make the race for the America's Cup a noble challenge. They make Hilton America's business address. And now, they make Conrad International Hotels a new standard in luxury resorts. Like the fabulous new Conrad International Hotel and Jupiter's Casino on Australia's Gold Coast. Conrad International Hotels, a subsidiary of Hilton USA.
Well, anytime your team is down with 20 seconds to go and you come back, you've got to be happy, at least for the moment, and that's what Alan Merrick must be. He's not going to show his emotion, but this made him happy, Seamus.
Well, again, this man, Tattoo, has had no goals, but look at all the work he does. He draws as many as four defenders, but Collins is the one who gets in there and manages to get it back. He touches it back, in fact, but look at how well Stankovic comes in on this. He catches it on the half volley, but does well to get over it and then just crashes it into the back of the net. Tremendous goal by Stankovic. That was not an easy shot, and he did tremendously well to get over the top of it and not sky it up into the box seats there. There he is, the man who sent this match into extra time, only the second All-Star game ever to win the overtime.
Well, you're right, though. Collins, that's his assist. He makes the pass back out there. I could see Haskovy was right in there and may have gotten a touch when it hit Toth, but Collins is the man that plays it back, so hopefully they'll make that change in the score sheet. But there's Mike Stankovic. He is one of the top players in the MISL, and he's played at the back, he's played in the midfield. Kenny Cooper used him as a target man even briefly. He already has 18 goals this year, had only 19 all of last year. This is his third All-Star appearance.
Interesting.
And he's missed two games because of injuries.
Yeah. Another interesting little statistical oddity about this game is that about this particular scoring is, of course, the first goal scored by the East was Chinapu, and that was an assist by Collins. Collins just touched a free kick to Chinapu, who buried it. Now Collins comes back, gets another little touch in, sets up Stankovic, who also buries it in the back of the net. So Collins has got to feel happy about his little touches on the ball, because they've led to two crucial goals. The first one for the East, showing them that they were not about to fall behind the West that fast, as they scored literally, I think, something like 21 seconds or 31 seconds after Quinn had gotten the first goal for the West. And now, with only 20 seconds to go and with no goal having been scored for fully 20 minutes, he manages to tie it up.
And they have changed the assist to Collins.
Yeah.
They've changed that. The East outshot the West 10-2 in that fourth quarter of play. So it's 5-5, sudden death overtime. Next goal, and people head for the exits. Savage now to Mike Stankovic. Stankovic going along, touched by Haskovy to Peter Ward. Ward, nice cut to the middle. Ward, double team, the ball comes out to Valentine. Left side, Stankovic holding it. On the right foot for Valentine, nice deke. The shot, though, is blocked by Neil Megson, and up the left wing comes Preki. Lost his balance right in front of the East bench. Valentine takes it. Here's Haskovy. Ward breaking free the other way. Haskovy deeks the goal. He scores! The East win it in overtime. After just 32 seconds, Kai Haskovy, with a tremendous veteran-like move, deeked the goalkeeper Zoltan Toth out and put it in.
Great move by Haskovy, but an unfortunate break for the West, as Brecky did lose his balance just coming down the wing. Nothing, you know, nothing he can do about that. He just simply, his legs went out from under him. Carol Valentine won the ball away, made a good run forward, drew a defender, and slipped it to this man, Haskovy. I mean, now look at Valentine. He steals the ball nicely, but gets rid of it quickly as he's closed by two players. And now watch Haskovy. Take his time, take his time. Get the goalie down. There's the opening to the right. And he hammers it in. Terrific goal by Haskovy. We'll take another look at it. Here, watch Preki lose his balance here. See, he slips down on the ball. Valentine does not let him get up. Takes the ball, one touch, and a quick release. Pass Borja, pass Megson. Haskovy takes his time, keeps his cool, and slots the winner in overtime after 32 seconds. So a very fine and dramatic ending to this game, which had some superb goals in it. 11 altogether, and this man has to be scoring the goal of the match.
Let's take a look at our Metropolitan Life winners today. A familiar face on the right, Steve Jungle, is the MetLife player of the game for the West, and Richard Chinapu of the Baltimore Blast is the MetLife player of the game
for the East. Our final score, the East has defeated the West in sudden death overtime. It only took 32 seconds. Haskovy gets the game-winning goal. The East is a winner. We'll wrap it up when we return to the Forum in Inglewood, California. Well, Seamus, this might be part two of the van jam. I'm not sure if Haskovy realizes that the car just belongs to him, but the teammates want to share in this like they shared in the victory. So congratulations in any event to Kai Haskovy, a great player. He's one of only a handful of players in the MISL who have scored better than 500 career points, and he gets a big one here today. So the East comes up with a big win. What happens next year? The West must go back to the drawing board, right?
Well, I think the West put on a very good performance, though. They've certainly had their share of success over the years. But the East, I think, really just wanted it a bit more consistently. They lost their way a bit, but they found their way at the end, and clearly the game rolled their ways. And I think, as I said, it's a just result. Now their biggest challenge is going out on the L.A. freeways with Haskovy driving the car. I mean, this is something I would not want to contemplate.
He was one of the ones you were talking about, huh? 6-5 is our final score as we take one more look at it. The winning edge, Carl Valentine to Kai Haskovy. He's going to deke the goalkeeper, Zoltan Toth. You see him coming out, and he buries it. Thanks to everyone who helped us on the crew. For Seamus Mallon, I'm John Paul Della Camera. Thanks for watching the 8th annual All-Star Game. The East beats the West. The 1987 Major Indoor Soccer League All-Star Game has been brought to you by Bud Light. Everything else is just a light. And by Spalding, the official ball of the Major Indoor Soccer League. This has been a presentation of Bud Sports.
Smart a shopper are you? Be honest. How do you know which TV to buy, which microwave, which refrigerator, when you're faced with all the different models and different prices?
I find it's very confusing to shop.
Very frustrating.
Confusing.
I know nothing about stereos that I'm supposed to buy today.
Cut through the confusion before you go shopping. Call this toll-free number for Consumer Reports 1987 Buying Guide issue. It's yours free with your paid subscription to Consumer Reports, the magazine smart consumers turn to whether they're shopping for a new car or a new phone.
I wish I'd have had this before I bought one of my other phones, because I wouldn't have bought it.
Call to get 12 monthly issues, including our latest product reports and the year-end buying guide issue when published, plus the 1987 buying guide issue and the medicine show, free with your paid subscription, all for just $18.
It's one of the very few objective sources of information you can get.
Call 1-800-544-1000.
America, you look like you need a holiday, a fair dinkum holiday. In the land of wonder, the land down under. Now, there's a few things I got to warn you about. Firstly, you're going to get wet, because the place is surrounded by water. Oh, and you're going to have to learn to say g'day, because every day's a good day in Australia.
G'day, Paul.
G'day, love. course, you'll have to get used to some of the local customs, like getting a suntan at the restaurant, playing football without a helmet, and calling everyone mate. Thanks, mate.
She's right, mate.
Apart from that, no worries. You'll have the time of your life in Australia. Of course, we talk the same language. Although you lot do have a funny accent. Oh, before you rush out to book your Aussie holiday, call this toll-free number for your free Aussie holiday book. Come on. Come and say g'day. I'll slip an extra shrimp on the barbie for you. Come and say g'day.
Hold Subi Honey up to the light, and you see nothing but pure, natural U.S. Grade A clover honey. Light, golden, as nutritious as honey can be. And it's filtered for consistent quality. Maybe your family won't know that when they enjoy the natural sweetness of Subi Honey. But you'll know. Subi Honey. Purity you can see and taste.
This is where champions begin.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Mike Tyson. Terrence Ali. Ray Boom Boom Mancini. Superstars who forge steel nerves and iron punches on ESPN's top-ranked boxing. Undefeated slugger Harold Knight battles for the USBA Junior Lightweight title live Tuesday night. Top-ranked boxing puts you in the ring where champions are made on ESPN.
An idea whose time has come and gone has come again. Introducing the Volkswagen Fox. At $5,790, it's German engineering everyone can afford. Again.
A full line of Volkswagen Jettas. German engineered, fuel-injected engines.
Yeah.
And now 3.9 financing plus factory incentives on all Jetta models. So hurry.
All right.
It's your call. You can enjoy the fresh baked quality from Domino's Pizza or take your chances with the Noid. You can have pizza made to your order or... You can count on our famous 30-minute delivery or... You can taste the quality from Domino's Pizza. So avoid the Noid. Domino's Pizza delivers. Call now.
If you like your business news fresh each day, you ought to subscribe to the Wall Street Journal. Because unlike some things, news does not improve with age.
Call 800-372-3000 for this special introductory offer. 13 weeks for just $29.75 with a money-back guarantee. 13 weeks, $29.75. Phone 800-372-3000 now for the Wall Street Journal.
Like to draw or paint or maybe just sketch or doodle? Well, if you do, chances are you have the interest needed to become a serious art student. And here's how you can find out. By simply calling toll-free, Art Instruction Schools will send you without cost or obligation this enjoyable art test. You take it at home in your spare time, and when you've finished, you simply mail it in. Your test is then reviewed and graded by experts, and that's all there is to it. So call or write today for your art test. Don't let the wonderful world of art pass you by. To get your free art test, call this toll-free number or write to Art Test and give your name, address, and age. Don't delay. Call this number now. Call 1-800-544-1000.
Sunday. It's a high-speed chase on a dangerous course in Hockenheim. Nelson Piquet races to defend his title at the German Grand Prix. The action starts Sunday morning, live on ESPN.
Hello. With vacation time here, Ed and I would like to remind you that there is no better beverage for vacation activities than Bartles and James, either in the original version or Ed's new premium red. As for our vacation activity, we are learning to fly fish. This takes great skill and patience, not only just catching the flies in the first place, but also in getting them on the hook. We hope you will enjoy your vacation with Bartles and James, and we thank you for your support.
Since you don't buy a refrigerator every day...
I should have bought a refrigerator!
I find
finally got a Frigidaire.
Ask for the one that lasts and lasts.
I should have bought a Frigidaire. I finally got a Frigidaire.
It's still hard to find a refrigerator that'll outwork or outlast a Frigidaire. There's only one Frigidaire. Ask for it by name.
I'll take the Frigidaire. Now.
Frigidaire. Here today. Here tomorrow.
Hey, Pete. Going to town with us?
Go ahead. But you had a little trouble.
We can take care of it.
A day off is something real special. But so's a good neighbor.
Down with his feet.
Push. Head for the beer brewed natural as a mountain stream.
Head for the mountains of Push Beer.
Hi, folks. I'm Ricky Smith. You know, winning an IHRA drag race is not easy. It may look easy, but a winning car and driver are the result of the right combination of dedicated, talented people, the best parts, and a superior machine. The Camel Ford and Jeep dealerships located in Tennessee, Virginia, and Kentucky are winners for the same reason. When you buy a car or truck from Camel, you get the whole package. A superior machine, the best parts, and a talented group of people dedicated to serving you.
Start enjoying the television, VCR, stereo, or appliance you want right now. Call Color Time, and we'll deliver to your home the same day, or we'll give you a week's free rent. That's right. If we can't deliver today, you'll get a week's rent absolutely free. So call right away, and it'll be there today. Same goes for refrigerators, folks.
Rent to own with no credit check and no cash deposit at Color Time, America's largest rent-to-own system.
High-performance race cars like the Winns Kmart Friction Proofing Special need high-performance chemicals to keep them running their best. Champions like Blake Speed have relied on Winns quality products for over 47 years.
To run up front in NASCAR Winston Cup competition, you need an edge. That's why I set up my own shop and built my own engine. And I use Winns quality automotive chemicals in the operation and maintenance of my Precision Oldsmobile Delta 88.
Winns products are available at Kmart, America's favorite store.
The Northern Woodland White-tailed Deer, the most exciting big game animal in North America.
I'm Kurt Gowdy. I'd like to tell you about a film I'm hosting and narrating on the elusive white-tailed deer.
Now the beauty and majesty of this animal comes to your home video screen when you buy the exciting video, King of the North. You'll see racks like you've never seen before. You can't rent this tape or buy it in stores anywhere, so don't delay. Call the number you see on your screen and order yours. At only $49.95, this 52-minute video is quite a bargain. And enjoy watching the Northern Woodland White-tailed Deer. Included are five exciting white-tail hunts for your further enjoyment. You can use check, money order, or charge it on your Visa or MasterCard.
Call 1-800-544-1000. That's 1-800-544-1000 to get yours today. Or send your check or money order to King of the North, P.O. Box 121, Plainville, Connecticut, 06062. Order King of the North today.
Be right back, Pop.
This bud's for all that you do.
Hey, Pete. Come here. Miss you?
Hey, my glove. Found out Pop worked overtime to pay for it. He was always knocking himself out to give us something better.
Sounds a lot like you.
Budweiser, the king of beers,
hey, Pop,
salutes everyone who's ever worked for more than just a paycheck.
Thanks. I think that's my line.
This Bud's for you.
The Bulls and the Bears slug it out on Wall Street again. Get a ringside seat for all the stock market action tomorrow morning on Nation's Business Today, right here on ESPN.
We'll be right back.